Hackers are heading out to defuse a bomb.